Civil War veteran John Kapsa's unmarked grave receives headstone after 105 years after death. Local Civil War veteran John Kapsa died on Saturday, November 29, 1919. He lay in an unmarked grave in Oakland Cemetery for 105 years until a smattering of volunteers recently decided to make a change. On Monday, May 20th, the Sons of the American Revolution, a federal